Jewish, dear protocols, and my Muslim brothers. Before I deliver my speech, I hope all of the people here give thanks to our God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for He bestowed us upon the disease. So do this, we are able to attend this peaceful meeting. Furthermore, we specially sent our peace as a invitation to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His messenger and his servant. And I thank Protocol, who has provided me time to speak today, entitled The Youth Muslim Responsibility. Dear Muslim brothers, when we talk about youngsters, we often find in minor details, and we ourselves even witness the great role of your participation in developing, favoring, and supporting the development of nations. They are the hope of nations will carry out the struggle for the sake of brighter future of the country. Similarly, they are at the same time, the hope of Islamic religion will strive for the sake of Islamic teaching in the next. Maintain Islamic law. We will safeguard the Muslim generation at large from influence of destructive Western style of life. We will be leaders for the next. It was yelled as, Shubbanu Liu Yidalu God. Today is young, tomorrow we'll be leader. This statement encourages us to pay attention to the young people, the young assistants in the future, but for the role the young have for the future. The youth mostly civilized can learn or appreciate that the young people are in the old. Why? Because they play significant roles, have great potential and great energy that can be brighter. It is in line with Shafiqa al-Alaini has been said,
Paint the sky your favorite color.